Whoa, whoa, whoa! Welcome to SummerSlam predictions. Let's start with the first match. We have Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler in this fight, and the winner will be Ronda Rousey. Logan Paul, Ricochet. I picked this match as one of the best match of the night, and the winner for me is Ricochet. Let's talk about Gunther and Drew McIntyre. What a fight will be, and the winner for me is Drew McIntyre as a new Intercontinental Champion. What do you think about this match? Brock Lesnar and Cody Rhodes, my pick is Suplex City, bitch! Brock Lesnar! Triple threat for the Women's World Champion. My pick is still the Queen, still Charlotte Flair as a champion. And now, it's time for the main event. One of the main events, Seth Rollins against Finn Balor. My pick is still the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins. Something will happen in Judgment Day, but at the end, Seth freaking Rollins will win the match. And now it's really time for the main event, the Trouble Combo match, the match between Roman Reigns and Jey Uso. And my pick is still the undisputed world champion, is still the tribal chief, is still the head of the table, the only one, Roman Reigns. Acknowledge him. Roman Reigns will win this match. We'll steal all, but something happened. Jimmy Uso will be back. Probably Solo Sikoa will do something, or against Roman Reigns, or against Jimmy or Jey Uso, but at the end, he's still the one. So, this is my predictions. What's yours? Write in a comment. And if you follow me on Instagram during SummerSlam events, I will create an Instagram story at the end of every match, so we can talk about what you think of the match. And see you on next video. Bye!